What is going on, guys? It is Daniel coming to you guys with a brand new vlog today. Oh my god, dude, I haven't recorded in so fucking long. I'm so happy that I finally have the chance to, but there's a couple of things going on today. Right now, I'm just about done getting ready and I'm gonna go hang out with two of my friends slash co-workers, mostly friends, but we're gonna go to the barbershop. And let me tell you guys why it's important. One of them is bald, like he's like bald. And so he hasn't been to the barbershop in like forever. But he's gonna go. And I think he said this is his first time going to the barbershop. I'm not sure, I'll clarify that up with him. But that's exciting as fuck. And they were like, yo, you should vlog that for your channel. And so I'm like, alright, fucking bet. And then later on today, we're gonna go bowling as well with there's gonna be like, I think, 5 other girls joining us. So we're gonna do that. And it's gonna be exciting. We're gonna do a lot of shit in this vlog. It might be a little long, I don't know. I'll try to condense it less than maybe 15-20 minutes max, hopefully. But yeah, I'm excited as fuck for that. We're gonna get all that shit done today and let's fucking go. Man, what a sunny day out. It's such a good day today. I'm excited. Gotta open the whip. We gotta get inside. Now, for those of you that don't know, my car is like crashed. Cause I got into an accident back in like December. I didn't post about it or anything. I didn't feel like I had to, but yeah, it is crashed. I got where my door meets right here, the driver's side is like dented. This side is dented, so I can't open it all the way. And then I got like my right side like kind of messed up a bit. But I'm gonna go tomorrow to a couple different places, get some estimates and shit, and then we're gonna get her fixed. So I'm excited as fuck for that. And then we're also gonna get like some guy that does like detail inside of a car as well. So my car is gonna look brand spanking new and I'm happy as fuck for that. But all right, let's go pick up the boy. Well, not pick up, let's go meet up with the boys. All right, bang.
Friday's here, so don't be shy. Take me high up in the sky. Friday's here, so let's be friends. Pop that seal, the night won't end. Look into her eyes and I turn to stone. She done with her love, but she got no home. But your ring of numbers always on the phone. But it when she's like, when she's all alone. Black dress for the heels and the makeup on. Got the blood in her hair, she didn't do no wrong. Had to get another bottle just to get along. Got her singing every word when I play my song. Do I grow that she too long? She just wait for a drink and smoke. Do my girl, I like her cold. Do my girl, I had no wrong.
All right, big boys, we just made it. We're walking up. Look at them, look at them, look at them.
There they go.
These are my friends, guys. Brandon and Juan. I'm excited. Oh, he got the earring. Look at him. Brandon is so badass right now. Oof. I'm excited, guys. I'm excited.
Get you fixed up.
Brandon's gonna be so clean after this.
I forget the eyebrow.
Where's the eyebrow, baby? Gotta write our names in. Diego. Oh, you spelled Diego wrong.
Diego.
I'm just kidding.
I'm about to smack you.
Is this just constantly recording?
And now we wait. Nah.
Nunca es un barbero.
Vamos.
Nunca.
You know?
All of it.
Just all gone. Straight.
Siempre se afeitao. No, es que nunca venía. La mamá le cortaba el pelo.
Nunca es un barbero. Quiere todo afeitao. Afeitao. Y la barba que se afeita.
Tell him the fade.
Es que le quiero. Fade la barba. No sé.
Shape it up.
Y la ceja.
And the dog.
Easy.
For sure.
I love this. Go Brandon. Go Brandon. Yo, I'm gonna have to get that. That light of that shit up. We got the whole little at the end. Oh my god, it's fire, yo. Looking clean as shit. Ah, get the clean beard. Oh. How you feeling, buddy? You feel the breeze?
Just waiting for him to be done. I'm gonna go next.
I'm probably gonna like clean up the sides. I'm gonna leave the top because I'm not long enough yet. Oh, I'm zoomed in. Clean out the top. Clean this shit up. Do my eyebrows. The whole nine. You know how it be. Ah. Every time I do that, I always get the dead end, even if it's like a quarter of an inch, bro. That shit, because my hair is curly, bro.
Stop talking.
Because my hair is curly, bro, you notice the difference. Even if I cut a centimeter.
Yo, circle it in the back, Diego.
That shit's gone.
Seriously? Yeah, how are you gonna say that, but you let him put the thing on your head, the round thing?
That's for the aesthetic.
Well, you look a hell of a lot better, I'll say
you
that.
You tell him yet?
Yo, we're going to Marcos, I hope you know that.
Oh, word?
Yeah.
I bet. I don't like Marcos.
You don't have to like Marcos, we both like Marcos.
I've never been to Marcos.
It's good. It's good. I'm sure they've had it. You guys have Marcos?
Do they have wings?
Yeah, they got wings, right?
I was trying to go to Millington at this
county. Same too.
Chibo.
Yeah. I'm sorry, Mr. Rich guy.
You're the rich one. You're the one with the little, like, gold chain.
With diamonds.
Right. Remember, you're the one who picked me up.
All right, so we're going wherever I go, right?
No.
Oh, okay. I ride a bike to work. Oh, no, he lifts now.
I never did a beard and all that shit.
Why you got a salon, your mom?
Nah, it was just the lady that I knew.
Oh, okay.
Roast them.
And then she will wash my hair, bro. Oh, those hair washes.
Boy, you need to condition. It really is dry.
My hair, I got product in it. Well, not.
It's not working.
Not anymore.
Right, I was gonna say it's really not working.
Well, it's not hard at product. It's just to keep it tamed, so that in case it gets humid as shit, my hair don't.
It already did.
It's literally
doing that. Nah, it's my natural hair.
Yo, your hair's just like my friend.
Y'all some bullies, bro.
We're not bullies. We're
nah,
friends.
I feel bullied.
Alright, you're just a baby.
Yeah. That's how it is in fucking clubs.
My man cleaned me up clean as shit, bro.
I told you, man. Been telling you since day one.
Sick.
Come here.
I got a barber now.
I got a barber now.
Got
a barber now. Hey.
Alright, so I'm meeting you guys at Miller's. Alright, bet.
We're going to Marcos.
You're picking shit up and then we're going to Miller's.
It's gonna take like 15 minutes, 20 minutes, bro.
Alright, that's fine. I'll get us a fucking table.
Yeah.
All
right,
I'll just sit there. I'll talk to the girls.
Alright. Get a nice server.
Who do y'all want?
Get Sarah. She's working. Get Sarah.
Sarah what? Smith?
I'll figure it out.
Old lady.
All right. All right, guys, so I just got to Miller's, and I'm going to go inside, get a table while I wait for the boys. All right, so we're going to do this shit here. I don't know what we're going to do after because we go bowling at 9, but we'll probably go to Juan's house maybe or something. I don't know. We'll figure it out. But, yeah, I'll be back with you guys soon, all right? Brandon, baby. All right, so what time is it? Like 8 something?
It's like
8 some shit. Yes, yeah, we went to fucking Juan's house and we did some shit. So now we're gonna pick people up. We're gonna go. Hold on. What am I doing? Am I gonna?
You're picking them up.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, we're gonna go get them.
Like some peeps.
Let's go.
Put two different walls like
my. Put on. The flash is enough.
Yeah, no, it's
not
flash.
Oh, okay. Now I got it.
Link my team from walking. 7 a.m. in the morning. She's calling, I'm yawning. She's calling. I got a clip from my head to my feet, that's Nike, and that's pricey. You see the brands over the
knee.
And can I get a glimpse?
You sound like you're black.
I was, well, I listen to a lot of rap, so.
Yo, don't say heard, dog. We not
I
in the
can't
restaurant.
Help it.
We not in the restaurant, dog. I don't want to
say Miller's.
Thanks. Where's Juan at, yo?
Juan Julio.
I don't know what they were saying, if he was here or not.
Where'd he go? And from here?
Probably. I don't know. We'll figure it out.
What up, Miles?
How you doing?
I did it wrong. There we go.
Maybe like 9 months.
I'm gonna be 27 by the time you turn.
I was hoping you just go past it, just let it be there.
We don't
know. Get him a size too small.
Get him a kid size since he wanna be acting like a kid.
We got those people over there, except for that guy. I don't
thought
know.
I lost my bag and she has it.
Alright. You guys ready? And
oh.
There you go, baby.
Okay. He didn't do it.
If I wanted big ones, I would not match.
Okay. Right, underneath that.
Go, baby.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Ah!
Oh, right at the end, it
turns.
Yay, yay.
How'd you
get
that one?
Yeah.
I'ma sue him and you and his camera company. All of y'all.
Damn.
Oh yeah.
Oh. Get it.
And now we wait for the ball.
Yep.
It's a boy! Sir, much obliged.
No, like I told him, I'm suing if I see my face on the internet.
But you want to be on
I'm
the
suing.
You wanted to be in the vlog.
I'm suing.
You wanted to be
no,
in the vlog.
No, I wanted, no. I wanted to be here while you were doing it. I didn't want to be in it.
Why?
Well, now you're in it.
Why?
That was a joke.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay.
We out this biatch.
Fucking tired.
So we're going to Denny's now?
Bro, you literally did the least out of anybody in that fucking game.
What? I played played air hockey hard as shit.
I'm talking about bowling. You didn't do shit. You got like 5 points the whole fucking game.
That's true, I did.
You suck.
I did.
Yeah, you do.
Yo, we going to Denny's?
My teeth. Woo, Denny's. I got your keys.
Do you have red interior?
I ain't got
no, I don't. Yeah. I wish.
Bitch, yeah. I do.
Sorry.
Bitch, I do.
It's not about the car.
So bitch, I do.
But he has a red outside.
Yo, he said it's not about the car, it's about who drives it. Tell her.
Wow.
If she had a son, you'd pull that out.
Wait, what lady?
The lady that fucking...
Remember? You don't remember the bitch who was like honking crazy at him?
Oh, I thought I was thinking about the dude from the fucking shop.
Oh, him too, bro.
That is
him too? Yeah.
Bro, that dude was tripping.
Dang it, why we... Ah!
What the fuck?
Concussion.
Take your last puff.
That was fucking great.
What did
you
sneeze
at?
It goes in my nose.
What
and it
you, man?
Okay,
let me get my
last
shake. She was literally playing autistic music the entire way here.
Her shit was just like, bah, 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 bah.
Don't listen to him, man. I don't even know what song I was
going to. Bro, I didn't know what the fuck it was.
No, I'm not saying about that. I was going to say some other shit.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Motherfuckers, I'm gonna go jack your car. Already seen like 500.
Alright, but we're gonna go inside and eat. So pick this shit back up later. No, it's not a press to start. I'm not fucking fancy. You gotta turn the key like everybody else. Facts.
Y'all gotta move.
I gotta move. Give me the juice. How about a coup? How about a shoot?
Fucking bitch.
Yo, don't talk to my mans like that. What I tell you, girl?
Can I have my drink?
Go fuck yourself. All
right, so what are we doing? This is where we say bye?
Yeah,
this is where we say bye.
Tell them. Record us.
Yo. Yo, record us. We're going to jump and hug. We're going to jump and hug. It's already recording. Just.
How?
All you hear is pump, 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 pump.
Yeah, you know that sound weird.
Pump, 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 pump. Pump, 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 pump. Pump, 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 pump.
You gotta edit that sound.
Yeah. Yo, what are you laughing at?
Your face, bro.
You got a problem?
When do you work?
I got a problem.
Bring that sweater
what
to
me. Laughing at, bro.
This one? This windbreaker?
Yeah, bring it to me.
Yo, pressure. We outside. We outside now.
All right, put your camera down.
We outside now. Yo, chill. You almost.
You were burnt on the way down.
You almost burnt. Yo, you got so close. I felt it.
Yeah, I felt it.
He tried to spear me, he was gonna be burned.
All right, hold this, me and Nina are fighting.
Let's go. Because I got cold.
Boy, wait, so fuck. No, somebody hold my shit.
Do you still call me a nigger?
You heard that? He said
I heard it. Oh, good.
I thought I was playing.
Hold the man, hold
no, she ran up on me. That means you gotta run out.
Oh, good lord, oh, good lord, oh, lord.
What are you doing?
Because I can fight her.
I love how she fighting with a cigarette in her fucking hand.
Hold up, I gotta take a drop.
She never dropped it.
She still has that shit.
She never dropped it.
Diego, take your camera.
Oh, my God.
I'm tired. I'm going home.
Okay.
I'm going home.
Bye.
Adios. Adios.
Adios.
I'm home, guys. It is like, what time is it? 2:59. 3 in the morning. It's 3 in the morning, yo. I just got home at 3. Not bad. I had a fire as fuck as day to day. I'm definitely gonna have to sit down and edit this shit for a long ass minute, cause I'm gonna be like, this shit gonna take a while. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that. I hope you guys enjoyed my friends. I really like them. I feel weird as shit with my hair up. Why do I look like my mom, bro? Why are my lips red? Oh, I had for punch. Let me let go. I look like my mom. Ew. All right, there we go. Now we're looking like Diego. Hey, still like my mom though. But I hope you guys enjoyed all that fiasco shit, because I definitely fucking did. We're going to do this again soon, so you know how it is. But leave a like if you guys did, subscribe if you're new, and I will see you guys on the next one.